This is Starz Studios. Finally, Bill, Kevin, and Mike from MST3K and RiffTrax.com are back in theaters October 28th to riff on William Castle's classic chiller, House on Haunted Hill.
All right, I didn't know there'd be orangutans in this movie. That's great. It's great.
We have some party favors for you in these little coffins.
These were the prototypes made for Al Pacino.
Nora?
Yours smells like lilacs.
Go ahead, take it.
You're going to need it to use against me.
That would be one of the good movies that we do. It's actually a very fun film, but so it'll be a nice festive Halloween thing.
Why did you come into this room?
I'm the only one who understands.
Understands what?
What the hell's going on? I'm lost.
Your wife isn't there anymore. She's already joined them.
3, 6, 9, 12.
Hey, we've got 12 feet of floor space to get it on.
It's got the wonderful feature that the person moves into an old house that actually has a swimming pool full of acid in the basement.
Yeah.
When he moved in, it was already there.
They used to make those a lot more often than they do now.
You pump your acid pool before you move in, or if you have small children especially. Something bad's going to happen.
RiffTrax Live, House on Haunted Hill, plays live via satellite October 28th in select digital theaters across the country.